Jacob Bass, so allow me to get straight to business. Introducing to you, your NXT champion, the man who don't miss, the man who gonna hit that Texas two-step all over that spitting mad dragon, Carmelo Hayes.
Hey, Trick, man. I want to do the whole I am thing with you, but the truth is, man, last week, it was a miss, dog.
Whoa. We did our thing. No. I mean, Rhea threw in the briefcase. Dom took the ref. We should have won that match.
I know, man, but I'm going to get to the reasoning in a minute. Let me break it down for everybody. Judgment Day versus Trick and Melo. 4-on-2. Whole building going up. Melo chance. Whoop that chance. We were seconds away from defeating the most dominant team in all of WWE, the Judgment Day. But then the new number one contender decided that he wanted to help me. Ilya Dragunov.
See, look, here he comes again. Look at him, here you go.
Carmelo. Last week, I didn't mean to put my nose into your business. But there is something you don't seem to understand. If Damian Priest would have used his Money in the Bank briefcase, he wouldn't have only lost the match, but maybe the NXT Championship as well. He could have taken him to the main roster, and I wanted to prevent that. I want to face you as the champion at the Great American Bash. But you let me down at the end because, and it's funny for me to say this, you lost control.
I lost control. No. The truth is, I had everything under control. I stay Melo. Look, there's nobody as ready for you as I am for this match, and you are ready for this championship. I saw your match against Braun, and you two beat the hell out of each other, and I know exactly what it is that you're capable of, Ilya. And to be honest, I try to understand how you keep up this maniac pace that you do.
Exactly, you don't. You don't. Because there's one thing I do more than anybody else. I always give everything. When I step into this ring, it means something. These people, they feel something. And all I will make you feel at the Great American Bash is defeat.
Okay. Wait, so you telling me you think I don't feel? You think I don't feel the weight of this championship and what it means to represent this? You think I don't feel the animosity from all of my peers in the back? You think I don't feel the criticism of the world just because I hold this championship? Ilya, I feel everything. And you and me, it's gonna be a fight. I know that, and everybody knows that. But there is nobody more qualified to face me at Great American Bash than you. So you need to understand, I plan on having a long, long title reign, and when it rains, it pours. And by the end of it all, I'm gonna be swimming in W's. At Great American Bash, you will feel me because I am Mr. P-L-E and I will hit different.
Oh, you are going to have to hit different and hit harder than ever before, because if you don't, the Mellow Dynasty you're building will fall apart. And no disrespect. It takes a lot of strength and passion to hold that title. But it doesn't matter how much of a great champion you think you are. At the Great American Bash, the most intense man in NXT, this Matt Dragon will blow fire you cannot control!
On July 30th, I'm gonna blow that fire out. And for one of us, it's gonna be champagne. And for the other, it's gonna be just pain.
Tickets available now. Hayes, Dragunov. Will a destiny be achieved or will a dynasty grow? NXT title on the line a week from Sunday at the Great American Bash.